to honor their chiefs, also respect them. Each fire company elects their chief in different methods. Sometimes it's a combination of popularity, safety, dictatorship, loyalty, you name it. The politics of the firehouse is there. But I'm here to honor tonight, and I'm especially honored for Bon Air, the section where I live, where I reside. Kevin's the only fire chief I've known since I moved in. He was the chief when I moved in, I think, 20-some years ago, and he's just now coming out. And it's an honor to recognize somebody that put in 24 years as a chief, a lot longer in the company. But it's a lot of time getting up in the middle of the night, as I'm sure his wife Lynn and son Kevin can attest to over the years. It's sometimes a thankless job, but at the end of the day, it's a very thankful job, because I know that even though you don't get recognition very often, and I'm talking not only to the chief, but all to the men here and all the volunteers that make the fire companies go, there's not a lot of recognition, but we do appreciate it. It's one of those things that thank you isn't enough. One of the things you always should say is I love you and thank you. They're the two things that we never say enough to people that we care about. So tonight's a little bit about thank you. And I'll read the formal proclamation for Kevin. And if you want to stand up here next to Kevin, you deserve it as much as he does. Whereas the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Haverford, County of Delaware, wish to recognize and honor Kevin Kramer for his decades of service to our community as a volunteer of the Bon Air Fire Company. Kevin's interest in the fire business began at a young age. His father would take him into Philadelphia. His uncle was a firefighter. He established his firefighting career with Bon Air in 1974 as a junior and rose through the ranks, lieutenant, captain, assistant chief, finally serving as chief for 24 years, the longest tenure as chief in Bon Air history. And whereas being a volunteer firefighter is a selfless choice and always a risk, many notable achievements are seldom known and hardly recognized. However, the Board of Commissioners would like to recall a few of Kevin's accomplishments. In 2001, Kevin hosted a Fill the Bucket fundraiser for the 343 members of the New York Fire Department who lost their lives in the World Trade Center on September 11, 2011. Over $10,000 was raised. He then led a group of firefighters from Bon Air to Engine 1 and Ladder 24 of the Fire Department of New York and presented them with the donation. He built a strong bond between Bon Air and the Hilltop Civic Association's Santa Sundays, the Hilltop baseball teams. He helped rebuild and maintain Merry Place after several storms and developed recruits to firefighters and leaders. Three members are now professional firefighters. He promoted teamwork, developed senior notification program for our seniors, which also included medical information in the event of emergencies, and served as president of the Bureau for Fire for 4 years. Whereas Kevin now serves as deputy chief, and will hold the title of Chief Emeritus. Therefore, be it proclaimed by the Board of Commissioners of the Township of Haverford, County of Delaware, Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, is grateful to Kevin Kramer, Chief Emeritus, for his time and dedication and continued best wishes in all our future endeavors. Proclaim this 12th day of May, 2014, your Township of Haverford Board of Commissioners, Mario Leva, President.